they're very good at it. That's why the ulama advise, make sure you teach your children is about the proofs. دليل. For example, this, أخي, دليل قرآن سنة. Yeah. Oh, this حرب قرآن سنة, أخي, please. سلف قرآن سنة. Oh, oh, I'm going to ask everyone, حقيقة شو. Everyone, do you agree? Yes. But that's not قرآن سنة.
Majority vote.
Yeah, yeah, majority vote. Liberalism. Democracy. That's not approved, barakallahu fiik.
Ask a friend.
Ask a friend, you know, call. Or 50-50. You know what I'm saying, أخي? That's why, أخي, we have to be cautious. Because if we don't raise our children upon قرآن سنة, don't be surprised your child is going to hear him blow up a train, central line, claim he's doing it for Allah. Okay? Because majority of people that they get deceived by the Khawarij are very emotional and they don't have enough knowledge. They don't have enough knowledge. Subhanallah. And majority of them, the head, you know what they do? Say, go fight. Where he is? He's driving around in central London. And he managed children in the country. So be careful. Don't let these people utilize. And you know who helped them? Who helped to... So the enemies of Islam, okay? The other enemies, barakallahu feekum. So you know.
They don't understand Arabic.
It's Albanian, barakallahu feek. He can't even understand. He can't even understand Albanian. Okay, we'll get another time, inshallah, Arabic. Understand, okay? So we have to learn. We have to study, barakallahu feekum. That's Shamsi always say. I haven't changed. Quran, Sunnah, and the way of the Salaf.
So many ulama condemned Hamas, what Hamas done on the 7th.
Yeah, call them to ask them why they do it.
This is yes.
Right. Yeah, yeah, call them, they condemn it. Call them. Brother, call them, I'm not ulama, call them.
No, I mean the ulama you follow.
Akhi, I don't follow everything they say, you call them, inshallah. No, what do you think about that? Watch this guy. What do you think about that? People you have asked him a question, so I can speak to you. I said to you, what do you think about someone praising Fulayq al-Aqsa? Fulayq al-Aqsa is a Shi'i party killing the Sunnis in Iraq and Syria. What do you think? La, la, I'm not talking about Rafida. Those who praise them. Ladi yaqul bi anna ha'u ya shuhada. Ala Rafida ladi yaqatilu ahal sunnah fil Iraq. La, I'm asking you, what do you think? Because I'm going to get you now.
I praise
the Rafida,
that's
the
story here.
I'm sorry, Hamas, I'll show you now. I'm going to show you Hamas.
But I ask you...
No, I'm going to show you. No, of course. Well, Khawarij, I don't believe that. Khawarij?
You said Khawarij. No,
Khawarij, I don't believe
that. Means fighter.
He wants to say Khawarij, because... Brother, I don't believe that Khawarij, akhi. Akhi, listen carefully.
Right.
Me, I'm not like you. Why the Khawarij? They went against, because they went against Zionist. So Zionist is the leader now.
Khawarij because they don't belong to
the
authority of Muhammad Abbas.
The Khawarij because they don't belong. What do you mean? I don't understand that.
لا خرجوا على طاعة
الولي الأمر. فصل الموهيس على خروج عطاء ولي الأمر. لا ماذا قال رسول الله؟ أنت you saying that what رسول الله قال على خروج ولي الأمر؟ حديث صحيح مسلم. لا no you say. See أخي, I don't like this playing games. I don't like these tricky games because why? That shows you don't like the Quran Sunnah. For Islam, no okay. Tell me what Prophet said about someone and the leader and you go and guess him.
Are here to teach us.
No, I'm not here to teach you. I want you to hear from you.
Okay, I'm here. I'm listening from you.
You see, Akhi? You see how I'm saying the hypocrisy? Because he believes the same thing I believe, but he wants to put me like, Akhi, you, I'm asking, now I'm going to show you Hamas what they said. Because why? You try to make Hamas Palestine, say? I'm with my Palestinian brothers who are fighting the Zionists. I'm with them. Are you with them?
I'm asking.
Are you with them? Are you with the Palestinians who fight the Zionists?
No, this is obviously no doubt.
Okay, no doubt. Okay, what are you doing? Can you show your first video speak about Zionists, exposed by Zionists for us?
Of course.
So I'm doing better than you. I'm exposing Zionists. You know, where are you doing it? Where?
Well, social media as well.
What social media? Where is it?
Everywhere.
Say please. Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Yeah. Hey, brother, please. Because I got angry by...
Everywhere, but not here.
Hey, brother. Hey, about Sulaimani speaking.
أسألك سؤال.
لا أخي wait, are you gonna support Hamas? No, you tell me if he does that, end of story. Are you gonna support Hamas?
Do you condemn Hamas?
No. Are you supporting Hamas? I'm asking. No. He supports us. No. Brother. No. Ask him a question. You just told me. Ask him. Look, ask him. Wallahi, ikhwa. That's why I get upset. Why? These people, they're scared. Not like me. I don't scared of no one. Okay. You just told me. No, wait. You just told me. Anyone that prays a Rafida, end of story.
No, hold on a minute.
I'm not gonna speak to you because I don't like fake people.
This is a different
I don't like fake people. I don't like fake people.
Different context. Anyone. Rafida at this time, they're helping them to secure Quds. Right?
The secure Quds. Wait.
They're helping them.
Give me one. No. Give me one plane. Give me one plane. Shia give to Hamas.
One play the Shia
gives
to Hamas. Help them with money.
No. Give me. Brother, no, brother. Akhi, they don't give them nothing, Akhi. Just talk. No, but give me one plane.
Even the
war plane. Iran, they have many war planes. Brother. He's not answering, brother. Brother, can you answer my question? Give me war, one plane. One Ta'ira Harbiya. Iran gave to Hamas. Give me one.
Can I speak?
Never. I'm not going to speak. No, of course. Now I'm going to listen to you. Because why? No. Of course. Okay, give me one.
Right, let me answer you.
Yeah.
There is a video. Khaled Mishal.
No, I'm not. He said it. No. So, show me. Okay. There is. Akhi, I don't want to talk.
All the leaders of Hamas, right? They said.
They helped them.
We seek help from the Arab and Muslim world.
Yeah.
They rejected them.
That's a lie.
Right.
Yeah,
there's a lie. Anyway, they ask help from Iran, they have them, correct? Akhi, no.
Then, Rafida
approach
them to help Hamas.
Okay, give me one plane, Hewa. What Ta'ira Harbiya Iran gave to Hamas?
Statistics says 100 million euros.
Chicken. Brother, they never gave them nothing.
No problem, Habib.
Brothers, I'm speaking Arabic.
Let's not avoid the truth.
The truth is that you are a bootleg kafir or Rafida. That's why it's the truth. I'll tell you why. Do you know why? Okay. No. Don't tell me. Give me one harb. Akhi. Okay. If they're helping them, why there's more Palestinians in Gaza dying?
What is the Arab word?
No. You tell me. We just.
Can I ask you now?
Okay. You just told me they're not going to help. Yeah. You just told me they're not helping, Mohammed. You just told me they're not helping, correct? So you just said they're not helping. To you, they're not helping. No, step by step now, watch. To show you, ikhwa, wallahi, people are utilizing Gaza for their own agenda, not for Islam. You just told me the Arab leaders are not helping, correct?
They're not helping.
They are in a kitchen eating chicken. They're not helping. Iran helping, correct? Why are Zionists killing more Palestinians in Gaza? Where is the help? How come they don't have no protection for the people of Gaza?
No protection?
Yeah.
You said Hamas. Hold on. You said Hamas has got the right to defend itself, right?
I'm not asking. I never denied that.
To defend themselves.
No. I'm asking. No. It's gonna go off.
Themselves, right? Now waiting for the Arab leaders to protect them.
Wait. But you said they already said the Arab leaders they're gonna help us. So why you go to war? Then you're going to fight, then you're thinking of people to help you when you know already then you're gonna. Wait, you see the contradiction. I'm talking about Hamas. I'm talking.
Issue of Ummah.
لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. أخي ليس كافري تيساف. محمد أخي مع الله كاز الزاينست. مع الله destroy them.
إن شاء الله.
خلاص نوصي أمين. Alright.
How? You need to fight.
Okay. Oh, you want me to go fight?
Not you.
Halas. Don't stop. Please. Let me talk. No. Let me talk. No, because people keep taking my contest. No. Let me finish. No more. This is joking. Let me finish. Because let me finish my point. No more people cutting me. I'm not having it anymore. Let me finish. Barakalavi. Let me finish. Barakalavi. You. What are you doing? Nothing except recording me. That's it. So let me speak. No. Let me.
Again,
people don't listen, Akhi.
You're just having a conversation. There's no problem with that.
No, let me finish. like I said, people are utilizing Gaza issue for their favor to misguide the Muslims. I'll prove to you. You already told me the Arabs don't want to help Hamas, correct? You said that.
They haven't helped them.
Yes, then he said that. Yeah, خلاص. He said that. Barakallahu fik. Barakallahu fik. How we change it? No. You see how we change it, brother? That's why I got frustrated. يتلعبون أخي. No. Don't get angry with me because he said it. No. You said they don't want to help them. You said they want to help them. No, you said they rejected it. He said they went to the Arab world and they reject them. Okay. Right. Then the Rafida approached them. Yeah. Then the Rafida approached them. They're gonna help them. Okay.
Right.
So my question to you: you said because you quote in what the leaders of Hamas are saying. Okay. All right. So you take their statement, correct? Okay. So now my question simply: what we see, except if you're gonna tell us we are looking at New York City, no Gaza, that our brothers and sisters are dying like nothing. Okay. Where is? Give me one. You know the when the people send the one of Ta'ira Harbiya war plane. Okay.
Are you waiting for Iran to get involved?
No, give it to them. Give it to Hamas. Give it to Hamas. Don't get involved.
Are you waiting for Iran to get involved?
But you said
Saudi Arabia then.
But you said Iran helping them.
Arabia, what is Emirates?
What are you talking about? Is he smoking crack?
Yeah.
Brother, you just no, but Mohammed, are you listening to yourself? You said they are helping them, correct?
They helped them.
They helped them. Will give me one. So you already said Saudi don't have them. So you agree that Saudi is not helping. Put Saudi aside. They happened them. So as a Muslim here, we want proof because we cannot take it anymore that we see our brothers and sisters Gaza dying like nothing. So give us why they're not giving them. I don't want to get involved directly. I want to give them some plane of war plane. Give me one war plane
why
to give it.
Why is the Arabia not giving them now?
Ah, oh, خلاص.
How really silly.
Yeah, okay, silly.
He's asking
silly.
You, it's really silly. Iran given the people of Gaza,
the declaration
Hamas,
of the declaration
خلاص.
Of
خلاص. 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 I'll talk to you. You see, أخي. خلاص. Anyway, I'm going to show you something. I'm going to show you something that I care about my brothers in Gaza. I don't care about, I'll show you. No. I'm going to show you something. I'm going to show you something. I'll ask you many times because, Akhi, what's happening now? People just talk, no proofs, okay? I care. I cry for my brothers in Gaza. But you care about the party because that party, you are utilizing it for your favor. I'm going to show you a clip of Hamas saying that we build the tunnels to protect our soldiers, not the people. Because majority of Gaza, they said, are refugees. And it's not our duty to protect them. It's the duty of United Nations. Let me play the video for you. He didn't even listen what I said. He didn't even listen.
Can I take a picture with you?
One second. Yeah. He didn't even listen. Alhamdulillah, كيف الحال أخي بخير؟ طيب. أخي, I'll change my number, I'll give it to you.
Okay, because I've got a bit.
I'm looking for the video, you know.
Is everything okay though with regards to the beating shop?
Yeah, Alhamdulillah, أخي, strong Shamsi, you know. I mean, that guy, those people, أخي, I have to praise them for something. They're very good of me. They knew two of them cannot take me, one of them. They came with four. Even four, they doubt themselves. They say we have to trick him first. Alhamdulillah. I'm Allah guide them, may Dutch Allah guide them. But like I said, there's people out there, they're saying, forget all of this. Like I said, but I said, leave it, man. May Allah guide them. I'm going to show you something, wallahi. Where are you going to be? See that. Where is the... Here we go. No, this is from RT. RT. Forget that thing, Akhi.
I know.
It's RT. You can go back to RT. It was a meeting. You can listen to it. Can you hear it? Hear it.
Picture, brother. Very good.
Akhi, I'm stars.
I'm a big fan of you, wallah.
Barakallah. Fik Allah azzik, habibi. Khalih, sawar. بارك الله فيكم اهلا عزك حبيبي من اي بلد انت
انا من الاردن
حي الله اهل الاردن بارك الله فيكم الله عزكم جزاكم الله خير the main point here he was asked one of the leaders of Hamas was asked how come you have many tunnels why are you not protecting the people of Gaza which I care more about people of Gaza do you care about people of Gaza yeah do you care about people of Gaza do you care more yeah okay so the leader himself said the tunnels was not built for the people was built for our soldiers yeah Okay, then he said because 75% of the Gazan people are refugees and the refugees in Gaza is not our duty to protect. Yeah, this is a Muslim party. They're saying to protect the Muslims, 75% is not their job.
That means Khawarij.
You know what he's speaking about? Look, Spain, Akhi, you know what it means? Brother, why are you not thinking about, brother, how can you not protect the Muslims that are dying? He cares about more the word of Khawarij than he cares about the Gazan people dying. Subhanallah, look at this. Brother, what do you think, okay, what do you think if Mohammed bin Salman said he got into war and he said to you, know, I cannot protect 75% of Saudis. What do you think about that? Wait, if he said that? He said it's not my duty.
It's not his duty
to protect 75% of Saudis.
So you mentioned Mohammed bin Salman. Why he didn't get involved?
Ah, I'm asking you a question. Yeah, look, Akhi, wallahi, you know. He's not. I'll tell you, I would, if Mohammed bin Salman said that, if Mohammed bin Salman said that, and he got into war, I think he's a crazy guy. But to boot anyone, how is he going to get into war? Then he would say, I'm not here to protect the Saudi Algerians. How can you do that? The duty of the leader to make sure the people are protected according to his ability.
So why did they start?
My answer now, what do you think about what Hamas said? That's what my point. Wallahi, these liars, they don't care about the Gaza people. They see the Gaza dying. I'm not going to talk to you. Please, move away. Because I care about Gaza people. He cares about Hamas more. Wallahi, you care about the party of Hamas. I care about the people of Gaza. That's the difference between you and I. Gaza people are dying. Women dying. Children dying. And this man, Hamas that. Let the Gaza people die according to him. Let them burn. A'udhu billah. So what do you think what he said?
What
the leader of Hamas said by saying?
I'm not saying this is right at all.
Brother, don't talk to me. Anyway, my brothers, not you. Because why? You think it's a joke? That's people die in Gaza, you think it's a joke?
Come on, man, that's not a joke.
So don't joke with me. We're just talking. No. I'm not going to have this conversation. Because I get emotional because there's a liars out there who doesn't care about the Gaza people being killed. The children, they care more about Hamas. So I care about the Gaza. So remember, brother, make sure you take this clip. Shamsi care about the Gaza people.
We come back always to ulama.
Forget about that.
I don't want to talk to you.
I have respect. No, I don't. Well, I don't. I don't. Everyone can see you're not honest.
Is it allowed?
You're not honest, okay.
No. Is it allowed?
We're not honest.
Is it allowed?
خلاص أخي محمد. We're not honest. Anyway, my brothers. أخي نعم محمد. I don't. Because you take it as a joke. أخي, we first get emotional. أخي, people are dying. The people are dying, أخي.
We're having conversation, brother.
Akhi, I don't mind someone smacking this guy.
Conversation based on respect.
Wallahi,
Akhi. He just said he doesn't want to talk to you.
He chabuz. Muhammad, wallahi, habibi, leave it. Leave it, Akhi. Because why, Akhi? Akhi, he's not joking, Muhammad, habibi. People are dying. The people are dying, Akhi. How many people died in Gaza?
How you make
Muhammad?
Who's Israel?
Muhammad. How many people died in Gaza? How many people died in Gaza?
Nearly 13,000.
Majority are women and children. Okay. And so, be honest. You think I will win in the war or losing the war?
Winning the war or losing the war?
Yeah.
What do you think, Shamsi?
No, I'm Rabbi al Aziz. I'm just asking. Muhammad, I'm asking. No. I'll ask you first. No problem. I'm asking you, Akhi. I'm asking you. You think we are winning the war or losing the war? I'm asking you. Your opinion.
Winning the war or losing?
Yeah.
We're losing innocent people.
So we're winning the war. So these innocent people are losing the country as well. Inshallah, ta'ala, no doubt, inshallah. Okay, so we are losing people and we are losing the land too. Yes? Okay, so we are winning or losing?
In Algeria, I'm
asking you. Okay.
In Algeria, okay. Constantine, you know how many, yeah, martyrs and how many shuhada
died?
They've been died in, yeah, one day?
Yeah.
Is over 45,000.
Okay, so they lost or they win?
then after?
They lost or they win? They lost. I'm asking simply. Are you with a ceasefire or for the war to carry on in Gaza?
Ceasefire, 100%.
Wait. Hamas doing jihad or not? Is Hamas? Wait, Habibi. Is Hamas doing jihad or not?
Hamas defending.
Doing jihad. Is it jihad? Okay. So we want jihad to be stopped. Huh? You just said they should stop jihad.
Ceasefire.
Yeah, the war should jihad should stop.
Ceasefire.
We're winning. Wait. If we are in jihad, why are you asking jihad to be stopped?
I answer you. Where are the other countries?
Ask you. That's not my question. No, it's not my question. Wallah, my dear brothers and sisters, remember Shamsi. Wallah, I care about my brothers and sisters Gaza more than any party. You understand? More than any army. With my brothers and sisters. You understand? These civilians who are being killed like nothing. My brothers and sisters, all of us here. Wait. Let me finish. My brothers. Forget all of that. My brothers and sisters. It's not a joke anymore. And the blood of Palestinian is not equivalent to a coffee. It's more honorable than any coffee, anything. My point here is, the people are protesting. Okay, leave him.
He's in the park.
No, I don't. Mohammed, listen. Because I have to go. Okay, what I was going to say, listen, the war, are you... So this war, there's many protests in London and many countries. The Muslims want the war to stop, correct? They want the war to stop. I'm talking about Muslims, because Muslims who believe it's jihad. Fighting against Zionists is jihad. No, before you ask me, let me finish. No, but I've even asked a question. We believe it's jihad against Zionists. Because if you're not doing jihad, you're doing it for your own party. Are you doing it for Allah or for their own party?
For Allah.
So it's jihad, correct? Yeah. So follow me up. Don't ask me about my father, which year he died, okay? Follow me up now. If they're doing jihad, okay? If it's jihad, as a Muslim, we should be for jihad or against jihad?
As a Muslim?
We'll be for jihad.
Yeah, for jihad.
So where you want jihad to stop now? You tell me she should do ceasefire.
Okay, I answer you.
Yeah, where you want ceasefire, yeah.
When they started it, and you said you're never condemned on the 7th October.
Right? You change the topic again. Why? I'm asking you about ceasefire. Wait.
I am coming to you.
Yeah.
You said you never condemned the 7th of October. This is a
condemned?
Event. The 7th of October.
Do you know what I said? I said. You know what I said?
I never said it.
No. Listen, let me finish.
You pro the 7th, what happened on the 7th of October?
Don't ask me a question. I'm not going to answer a question. Watch. I'm not. Carry on. No, I'm not going to answer. Because why? You, brother, I've been 15 years here. You can't play around. Brother, are you against jihad or jihad? My question, answer. Wallahi, akhi. Let me. Wallahi, akhi. You know why? Because if he said he's for ceasefire, I'm going to ask him why. If the Muslims are winning, why you want ceasefire? They should carry on to kick out the Yahudi from the Palestine. If he says no because they're losing, so he's agree with me that they have no power. No,
this is strategiyat al-harb. Strategiyat al-harb. You said,
let me. It's harb for 12. Strategiyat
al-harb.
Wallahi, you know what the best thing to do? Get the Gazan family to speak to him. Those who lost their families. Wallahi. The Lord said, children, Allah, my Gazan brothers and sisters, Allah is with you, Allah. I know people let you down, but Allah is with you. Allah is with you.
This is exactly what Shahid al-Arab ibn Mahdi has said.
Shahid al-Arab is the Rasulullah alayhi wa sallam. Yeah, okay.
This is exactly what happened.
My brother is justifying the kill of the babies and children in Gaza. He's saying we should start the war and let the people deal with it.
Where is the Muslim? Where?
No, but you said that the people. Look, again.
This is not,
والله is a pointless. Is a pointless. Look, أخي أخي look 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 look. أبغى تروح حماس أخي. بابا أبغى تروح أخذ سفيبو. Okay, no problem. I agree with you. I agree. But brother, your point.
That means when they start.
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. They are in the toilets. Go ask them. Why you asking me? Do I control them? You ask this question. The question I'm asking you: are you with a ceasefire or against it? Muhammad, are you with ceasefire and against it?
I did answer your question.
You with ceasefire to stop the war? So you want the war to stop?
The ceasefire. What does it mean?
For the war to stop now.
It's not a war. You can't.
But where is it?
This is Udwan. This is the difference between war and Udwan.
Well, yes. You know it's war.
Udwan, yes.
Yeah, but
you have to clarify between the, you have to use the war brother. Is between two. Udwan is the Zionist.
Barakallah fiq is not the fear of the shoe. Yeah. So he, but the point here is, do you know what you have to understand, akhi?
This is not war, this is Udwan.
No doubt about that. Oppressing. No problem, akhi, no problem. Okay, so Hamas, when they say they started Tawfan al-Aqsa, they started Tawfan al-Aqsa, the battle, they started it. So they were lying or speaking the truth.
They started the war.
Tawfan al-Aqsa.
They never started the war. They started
brother, Tawfan, okay, Tawfan al-Aqsa, what is it? Is it war or football match?
It's Ma'raka.
What is Ma'raka in English?
Is a battle
of what? Of war or battle of what? Battle of war or battle of MMA? I'm not joking because I'm not. Joking. I'm gonna show this foolishness. It's about my brothers, English speakers. I don't think there's a war. What's happened now? Is it war or not?
It's
a war.
It's not a war. It's a war. Zionist
oppressing.
Oppressing the Palestinians. No, this is it.
Brother, I don't. Okay, if they're oppressing them, okay, they're oppressing them. Okay, they're oppressing them. So you are saying the Hamas don't have the power to fight back? Because the oppressed one, me, doesn't have the power to fight back.
So as long as we don't have, they don't have a power. So
wait, I'm asking. Brother, I'm asking you.
They
I'm
shouldn't start it. Then.
Who?
The Hamas.
But you could, so you say.
I'm asking you.
No, wait. If someone is oppressor and someone is oppressed, who has more power?
The oppressor.
No, wait. He knows it. Deep down, he knows it. When he goes to home, he will say to his child, I believe they were wrong. I believe I support Palestine. But here, because I'm a Salafi, he wants to make me against Palestine. I'm with my, wallahi, I'm with you, my brothers, sisters of Palestine. Day and night.
Wallahi, believe you. I believe you.
Wallahi. Khalas, alhamdulillah. But I'm not with, but I'm not with the people that utilize your blood like nothing for the sake of their party. I'm not with them all day long. Let them kill me for that. Because I will be with you, inshallah, in Jannah Firdaus. And then, Allahu Akbar, we finish it here. Because why? I've noticed many people that see the killing of brothers and sisters, children in Gaza. Where can Hamas? Hamas, what are you doing? Is Hamas okay? Is Hamas there? Gaza? No, forget. Ah, yeah. Bro, please, because I'm already, you know what? And those four guys, if you're here now, you don't want to win. Wallahi. Wallahi, I'm. Wallahi, ya khi. I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there. Astaghfirullah ya Rabbi. Anyway, a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajeem, akhi. Let me calm down. But you know what, akhi? I can't, you know what? Brothers, don't you see what's happening in Gaza? Don't you see the people are leaving, crying? The house is being destroyed. Don't you think about them? Don't you want to go home? Wallah, akhi, Allah is my witness on the day of judgment. Allah will stand before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah and but Allah will expose. Akhi, the ulama is no more. I'm doing something. Okay. Okay, no problem. They do. What they do is not telling Erdogan to start the war. Who is Erdogan? Watch this. What happened to Erdogan?
Okay.
He's asking Saudi. Watch. He's asking Saudi.
I'm not defending anyone.
No. They do. Why is not telling Erdogan to start the war to fight?
I tell you something. Yeah. Nowadays. So you want Turkey to get involved and Saudi know?
I'm not. You want Saudi to get involved and Turkey know? No. Same thing.
Who's next door? Who's
Turkey. Turkey.
Muslim? Oh, no,
Turkey is not Muslim.
Muslim Arab word.
No. Is it Muslim or Arab?
Get the biggest army.
Akhi.
Know that.
Okay. Yes.
Akhi, so wallahi, my brothers, this what it, some people are utilizing this event to try to spread the Tawarat in the Muslim countries, in Arab countries. No, I'm asking you. No. Wait, Muhammad. Why the do is not telling the Erdogan, because the do is making dua for Erdogan to win the election, which is election is what? It's demokratia, which is kufr. Demokratia, okay. No, wait. So he's making dua for him. Why the do is not giving a direct advice to Erdogan, may Allah give him a tawfiq, because the leader, Muslim leader, okay, to, I'm just showing the hypocrisy, everyone, to go get involved because Gaza and Erdogan, next to them, yeah, just answer me. Right. He's going to ask me why Saudi is going to get involved.
Sheikh Daddou, he condemned He condemned. What happened on the 7th? Right?
I'm not asking and you about 7.
Let me finish.
Ah, خلاص. Please, Morgan. Habibi, yes, خلاص. تفضل كم كم. Yeah, خلينا خلاص خلاص. Mohammed Habibi, Allah يهديك. And forgive me for shouting at you. اسمح لي. والله I'm not gonna say sorry. Sorry, I said sorry. So, I mean, let me speak, Mohammed. والله خلاص. Sorry. Yes, go on.
Like you say, you don't have power over the leaders in Arabia.
صحيح.
Likewise, Dedu doesn't have power on other leaders.
That's why the other scholars have no powers as well. That's so why he's criticizing saying. Them? No, he's saying he tried to criticize scholars. Yeah. He said the Madakhil scholars, as he said,
That's wrong.
Yeah, Barakallah. Allah, that's what I'm saying. I understand.
But our question is, Shamsi, what you said, the Tufan al-Aqsa, is it an action or a reaction?
It's a reaction.
That's what you are saying.
So what? But even a reaction, the Muslim scholars, the Muslim scholars, watch, I'm talking generally speaking now, reaction, yeah? Even a reaction, it needs what? Calculation, preparation, analysis. With the situation.
Both of us are not in the field.
No, understand that, brother, understand that. Musa alayhi salatu wa salam, Musa alayhi salatu wa salam, he was where? In Egypt. When Musa was saying to Bani Israel, be patient. By the way, I'm not saying to be patient to the Palestinians. Now started. Let them fight, okay? I mean, if there's ceasefire, we have to be for it. Why? Because we can see these Zionists, they have stronger weapon. Barakallah for protecting the blood of my brothers and sisters and the children of Gaza. But when some scholars mentioned that in the beginning, what they said, you're a Zionist. So I cared about my brothers and sisters. In the beginning, they accused me to be a Zionist. But now you're asking to stop it, so you care about the blood of the Zionist then? Subhanallah. Fear Allah. Allah will ask about day of judgment. Wallahi. Yawma yafirru al-mar'u min akhih. Wa ummihi wa abihi, akhi. It's no joke, akhi. Day of judgment is no joke.
Said nothing at all.
I know. We hope we're all sincere, inshallah.
Said nothing. And if I tell Erdogan to go.
Wallahi, it's not about size. Yeah,
Shamsi. Not you. Habibi, not you. To him. Him, you know him. He has a problem with the Salafi scholars, okay? Yeah. He has a problem with Salafi scholars. And the Salafi scholars, alhamdulillah, not like, Salafi scholars are not singers. Not for you to sing for you whatever you like. Salafi scholars, they speak. No. You rely on Allah first.
Yeah. And we rely on them.
Then. But scholars, they're not singers. They have singers. Why? Singers will ask people, which song you want? Scholars, they will speak when it's time to speak. They will be silent in the time to be silent. Scholars, when it comes to issues. No. Who said you have to speak directly or to the leaders? You can speak to the leaders.
But the leaders you're talking about. Akhi,
okay.
Even the brother. That's the way I know.
If you know different ways, khalas, up to you.
They don't have the same opinion.
Akhi, that's
Saudi
it.
Saudi Arabia is different from Egypt one, yeah. The Algerian one.
What should I do for them?
So what's going on?
Ask them, call them, ask them. Ask them. I don't represent them.
So who's more Wali Amr?
I don't represent them.
So
I don't.
You have to follow the Wali Amr. Yeah.
Do you have to follow Wali Amr?
I'm asking you.
Are you Algerian, correct?
Of course I am.
Who's your Wali Amr?
That's what you said in your
I'm asking him. No, I'm asking a question. What do you about your opinion? You about this? Akhi, look, Shamsi, firstly, when I speak about issues, I'm speaking what the ulama said, okay? And all of that. Like speaker's corner, nature of speaker's corner to discuss everything. You understand? Like, akhi, imagine this, yeah? There's a brother who's teaching about the short of the salat. Do you know one guy said to him? He said, you're teaching short of salat when our brothers is dying. Yeah. So what we're going to do? We're going to stop everything? One guy's asking me, I was on a TikTok. I was just laughing about something a brother said. He said, you're laughing, our brothers is dying.
No,
so why I'm going to kill myself? That's what I'm saying. I'm saying.
There are priorities, Ya Shamsi.
No problem. That's what I do. Defend our Palestinian brothers and sisters.
That's it.
And I expose them on our Instagram. Go check the stories. Go check our videos.
We know.
Alhamdulillah, akhi. Barakallah fiqh, akhi. Alhamdulillah, akhi. Who's in speaker's corner? Just 2 weeks ago. Exposing the Christian missionaries. Going to them. Say, do you condemn what the Zionists are doing to Palestinians?
Yeah.
I went and I exposed them.
Barakallah.
Akhi, alhamdulillah, so please, no one try to lie against Shamsi. Say Shamsi said because of shirk this happened to them. Don't lie. There was a long conversation here we have. An example, what is the things that make us weak? You're going to tell me, akhi, shirk, bid'ah. You know, so we start talking about countries and all of that. We're just talking about the asbab. Don't go take one word from me and say this is what Shamsi believes. You understand, akhi? Akhi, barak, akhi, laughing. And that's what happened on TikTok. And that's what he's trying to do to me. He's asking me a very tricky question. If I answer it, then what happened? He will take it out, maybe himself. He will take it out. Say, Shamsi, ضد كذا. ضد كذا. اتق الله يا أخي. بارك الله فيك.
الحل.
الحل؟ ايش هو الحل؟ ما قال لك انا انا مفتي؟
This is what you were saying. شمسي.
انا مفتي.
شمسي. يورد بس والله يورد بس.
والله يورد بس يا شيخ.
بارك الله. الله اكبر. الله اكبر.
طيب that's what you were saying. It's not for me and you to say. The ones that are in the battlefield. يعني they have because of you. يعني you're saying children and men.
ايش اخي بشوية بشوية يا حبيبي.
عرفت شمسي؟ النساء واطفال يقتلون.
نايس وام
سين. لكن who's fighting? Their brothers, their husbands. عرفت؟ يعني المجاهدين اللي حاليا يجاهدون مش مشروم طلعوا من الارض، هم اهل غزه بنفسهم. فهمت؟ That's what you were saying. يعني their family is dying as well.
Yeah, مالك الشهداء. But no no no, what I'm saying اخي, the point is worth
looking at. We're talking about the mujahideen there.
So you want the war to carry on?
No. It's not for me and you to...
No, what we see so far, do you want to carry on? Because millions of Muslims around the world, they don't want to carry on.
We're not in the battlefield.
No, no, but Akhi, are you... So the Muslims
we
are...
We want no, yes.
No problem. The Muslims that are protesting are... So the Muslim, you to you now. When you see Muslims protesting, أحبك الله عبي. When you see the Muslims protesting, should we tell them to carry on, to put pressure on the government to stop the war, or should we tell them stop? Because you're not there.
والله I don't know but يعني شنو
اخي people can see it اخي they can see اخ حبيبي that the ميزان these شياطين they have greater weapon and more people are dying in Gaza. Everyone can see that's why our people are protesting, that's why people are coming out saying stop the war, stop the war. That's why even شؤون الإسلامية this قناة is famous online.
Yeah.
Even he was criticizing for British government, their votes and gas, not stopping the war. Yes. You know British votes for that?
Yes.
You are in a country, yeah. You're in a country, they vote for war and gas, Gaza. Yeah. So what are you going to do?
What I'm going to do?
Yeah, you're in a country, yeah. They are against Hamas,
yeah.
And they are for fighting against Hamas and fighting against Gaza. What are you doing?
What do you want me to do?
Brother, you are here as a soldier.
What do you want me to do?
I'm asking, are you going to leave? Because
no.
They are they're for it.
I'm living here. I live here.
Yeah.
And what should I do?
It's not on. If you got English, what do should I do?
Out of my hand.
It's not out of your hand.
Yeah, I can't.
You can leave.
The only thing I can do is.
Can you not leave?
To leave where?
Sorry. Look at another country. Why are you staying here with this country that I support?
What are you doing here as well?
No. I said what I'm doing here firstly. Yeah. You are coming here, yeah. Telling me, yeah. That you know this about the Muslim leaders, they're not helping, or the these leaders,
they're
that leaders,
helping.
Brother, I'm saying in a country, okay, they are pro. Akhi, I couldn't believe when I see that.
Yeah.
So what are the Muslims are doing?
But they're Muslim, not Muslim, Ya Shamsi.
We know
they're not Muslim leaders here.
Yeah, but Akhi, what are we doing here to put pressure on them? Protest is not working. It's not working.
It will work.
Okay.
Ultimately.
Okay. So how come? Do you know? Wait. You want to protest? You said we're not there to stop the war.
No. What I'm saying is, if protests are not working, معذرةً الله.
No, but do you want to protest? No, do you want to? No, but do you want to protest or not? To put pressure for.
Yes, if that will work, then.
No, but wait. Stop. Why you want to protest if you said we're not there? So why you want to protest to stop the war? You said we're not there. We should not say.
What
should have no opinion.
Ultimately,
you look just confusing yourself. No, you know deep down, Akhi, we should the war should be stopped because they have no power. You agree with that? That our brothers in Gaza are dying. Wallahi, Akhi, Habibi, wallahi, I don't know. Just make dua. That's what we can do, no doubt. But I'm just showing certain things when someone comes to me here, tries to drive me crazy, and he can do nothing more than I'm doing more than him about Palestine. Alhamdulillah. Understand? I'm not giving me tawfiq and ikhlas, no doubt. That's what I don't like. That's what people are doing. You understand? No doubt, Akhi.
What's the main goal here, Shamsi?
The main goal is.
حق دماء المسلمين.
Barakallahu fik.
Secondly.
Yeah.
To free the land there.
Akhi, okay. To free the land, so they should carry on.
No, yeah, Akhi. How can they carry on when they are besieged? How can they carry on?
Barakallahu fik. That's what I've been saying. Why are people coming Zionists for that?
Who called you Zionist?
أخي you don't know what's going on, مسكين.
I know.
You don't know, أخي. You agree with me, أخي. الحمد لله.
It's
again.
A lot of the Khawarij, they start.
Of course, but they behind the keyboard. Or they come with niqab. Tell them niqab is for women, not for men. Yes, it's haram. You know those? You know those who attacked me? Those who attacked me, like guide them. It's haram. What are you doing? You are imitating women.
You know, it's a turning point. You know,
anyway,
credibility lost. It's a turning point. Nowadays, Madakhila lost credibility.
Why? Because they care about Gaza.
You know,
now, Madakhila. You know what? Now you can be exposed that you care about Hamas more than the Gaza people. You can be exposed. I'm gonna speak to you. I'm gonna speak to you. Okay. 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 First, who are the Madakhila? Who are the Madakhila? Who are the Madakhila?
Who are they? They no, never said anything.
Allah, I love you. I'm a Madkhali. I'm a Madkhali.
Are you?
No, no. Are you? I'm a Madkhali or not?
I think you are Madkhali.
Okay. What have been doing?
You're different from your ulama.
But you said Madkhali have been doing nothing. No, no, no. Wait. No. There's many people like that. Akhi, there's many scholars. Many scholars making scholars. No, there's not. No. Habibi, give me the usul of Madakhila. Give me the first usul of Madakhila.
One of them, Sheikh al...
Usul, Habibi, usul. Usul. Sheikh the usul. No, Madakhila is a group. And Habibi, is Madakhila... Oh, brother. How much chicken today? Brother, are you hungry? We got burger. How much chips? You know chips? You know tea? Because, brother, Muhammad, you don't answer a question. Barakallah, if you defended me. But that doesn't mean you don't answer my question. Yeah, Muhammad, Habibi. What is the usul? Muhammad, what are the usul of Madakhila? Muhammad, what are the usul of Madakhila? Tfaddal.
Listen, it's not the subject of usul Madakhila or not usul Madakhila. Here.
So you're not answering. Khalas, he doesn't know. There's no Madakhila. There's no subject called Madakhila. Salafis, they accused them. Okay? There's no subject called Madakhila. Muhammad, there's no.
At least.
Akhi, they are.
They say publicly. At least
they are. Go online on Twitter, they speak. Videos, they speak. They do.
The only thing what they said, they condemned the seventh. What happened on the
seventh? Akhi, you're lying. You see Sheikh Abdullah Dufayri, Sheikh Arafat online making dua. And they making the anger Zionist. Wait. Is Saudi Madakhila?
No.
The Haram Makki.
Saudi?
Yeah. Okay. Wait. They said they're not doing nothing. Wait. Just 300 over 300 million of aid entered to Gaza from Madakhila.
Yeah, they don't. You see how the Khawarij, they don't speak about
300 million help from medicine, food, garments, tents, everything from Saudi has entered into Gaza. No, wait. Step, Muhammad, step by step. No, it's not from Saudi. No, a coffin. No, it's not from Saudi. It's not from Saudi. First, Akhi, look, he's not answering. Brother Muhammad, be honest. Muhammad, coffin. Yeah, it's a coffin. Akhi Muhammad, you just said, okay, tell me if I'm lying. Akhi, tell me if I'm lying. You just told us here, Madakhila, they are not doing nothing, correct? He said that, correct?
Yeah, he won't answer.
He said that. Okay, he said that. You said that. Oh, okay. And then he said, Saudi are Madakhila and they're not doing nothing. And I showed him Saudi gave 300 million of aid to the Gaza people. Instead of saying, Barakallah fi, I was wrong. What is that doing? Speaking about something else. So how much you give to Gaza?
This is for, I can't tell you.
Do you, let me be honest, did you give 20, 55,000 pounds?
Depends off my pocket. Why?
No, did you give? You did it, I didn't. I gave less.
Alhamdulillah, I don't want to say
it. Did you give 55,000, yes or no?
I don't have either enough to give 5,000.
Barakallah. So Madakhila gave, wait. For the sake of argument, Madakhila have given more than you. Brother, why you checking off? Habibi, Madakhila gave more than you. Madakhila gave more than you. So we just established so-called Madakhila gave more than you.
Picking teams, it's not...
No, Akhi, there's no Madakhila. But I'm showing this brother. Ya Allah, Akhi, khalas.
The
concert Saudi gave, yes.
In 1 week they donated 450 million riyal.
Allahu Akbar. Ma la jazam Allah khair. And he's going to ask you why the king Saudi was wearing sandal, not shoes. He's going to ask me now. Watch.
At the same side,
same time? Fuck, you forget, أخي. I do something for Palestine.
Children being killed. Yeah. And a massive concert, Mahrajan.
Okay.
Yeah. Being held in Saudi Arabia.
Okay, yes.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay.
This is, what do you say about this?
Haram, music's haram, yes. حفلة حرام. Yes, wait, wait, wait. I said, Wait, watch this. Are you Algerian?
No,
brother. You Algerian?
Algerian.
In Algeria, I just had a big party in Algeria where the brothers are dying as well. You in here, they're having a big party. You in here, just talking and drinking and eating.
The Algerian government, come on. Stopped to 1st November, which is the third...
No, they had a party, big party. They had a party. Watch. Palestine itself, Palestine, they had a football match 2 days ago with Jordan, with Lebanon. تعرف فلسطين؟ So no, أخي. You know what I don't like, حبيبي. ما يعرف. محمد, you know what I don't like. You don't like, look, yeah. Me as a Muslim, let me speak now. Let me speak because I don't like hypocrisy. Now free mixing without necessity is haram in Saudi, in Algeria, and Kuwait. Music is haram in Saudi, in Algeria, and Kuwait. Okay. Now what I don't like when you start looking at specific country, look at the Saudi, Emirates, Morocco. You start utilizing in your favor to make it look bad when there's many countries doing the same thing. For example, let's an example. Yeah, when there was a war, okay, in Yemen, did the whole world stop dancing and everything, or they carried on their normal life?
In Yemen.
Yeah.
So you get. Brother,
we're
making.
I'm telling you, they're using their favor. Salamu alaykum wa barakatuh. That's what I'm saying to you, khwa. Akhi, what I'm saying, huh?
I thought you were going out.
No, you're going this way. That's what I'm saying, khwa. Akhi, my conclusion, my dear brothers and sisters out there. Alhamdulillah, Allah Palestine, and I believe I care about the people that are dying, and I care about the fights who are fighting for the sake of Allah as well. But what I've noticed, some people, especially the Karajites, are utilizing Gaza to justify their misguidance and to propagate hatred and lies against Salafis when the Salafis are doing more than them. Alhamdulillah. Walhamdulillah. Barakallahu feekum. And we finish with what? We ask Allah with these beautiful names and a lofty attribute to give aid and to support. We make dua on my behalf. Let me look down. Yeah, we're going to come, brother. To give aid and support and a victory to our brothers and sisters in Palestine, in Gaza, over the enemies. And to accept those who have passed away as a shuhada. Barakallahu feekum. Subhanakallahu bihamdik. Shadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruk wa atubu ilayk. Wa sallallahu nabina Muhammadu ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Barakallahu feekum. Ayyakum Allah. Ameen. محمد الله يهديك اخي